This is exactly how you get bigger muscles faster. With progressive overload, you're simply doing more over time. There's three easy ways to start implementing this. The first is to increase the weights. Second is to increase volume, just do more. And third is increase the frequency. If you're only training your muscle group once a week, do it twice.